Hey everyone, welcome to this video. In this video, we are going to differentiate between Tagmango and Zenler, and I guarantee you, you'll be able to decide which platform is good for hosting your online courses. So let's get started. Now, let's take a look at Tagmango. It's been recently launched, and since the launch, they've done commendable job and they've brought in some really cool features that solves a lot of different problems for different course creators. Now, just to help you understand and navigate around Tagmango, let's take a look at its dashboard, and then we're going to take a look at Zenler's dashboard, and then we're going to compare the pricing and stuff between these two. All right, now if you take a look at the overview, it's really simple. First things, they have something called as mangoes. Now if you take a look at what is mango, it's nothing but it's just a product, right? So it is a product that you can create and you can sell, which could be your normal 99 rupees workshop or 499 rupees workshop, or you can sell courses for any value. And this is how you can create multiple different mangoes over here. And there is something called as mango websites, which is really cool. Now, for example, you have pre-built landing page templates within this platform, which looks and feels really good. And trust me, it's not so easy to build landing pages, right? And they are giving you a pre-built one where you just give your name and enter all the details about your workshop, and you are pretty much sorted and ready with this. And they have like three different plans as of now, and as far as I know, they are coming up with a lot more different websites for you to make use of. And you can see this is beautiful for showing your course curriculum and all of that, right? So this is actually a deal breaker because you don't have to build any landing pages for that matter, which is brilliant. And trust me, if you were to go outside and, you know, pay for different landing page tools, it's not going to cost you anywhere less than $30 to $40 a month minimum, right? A good ones I'm talking about. So this is where you can build your websites, and this is where you can build your mangoes, which is nothing but your checkout page. All right, just to give you some perspective, in your Tagmango, you don't bring Razorpay of yours. They have their own Razorpay, right? Which means they will collect the payment when you're running the ads. Let's say you are running the ads and you are charging about 1,000 or, you know, 1,000 rupees, or maybe let's say $10, all right? Which means it's going to keep like 10% of the money with it, and then $9 or 9,000 rupees or whatever it is gets transferred to you. Like, just to give you some perspective, let's say you're doing a workshop on AI. So you call it as an AI workshop, and you're gonna get some details over here, and this is where you can put the pricing maybe in USD or any other for that matter. So let's say you do like 200 in INR, and for USD you can separately charge, like for example, $2.4 is 200, but if you want to run ads in different countries, you can charge a little more on the basis of PPP, which is a purchasing price parity, right? So that's $7 or $17 or whatever you can put. And this is where you can see here, it charges a platform fee of 10% commission. So if one ticket is sold for 200, 20 is kept by Tagmango and 180 is delivered to you. And similarly for 17, this one is about 170 kept by Tagmango. And for euros, this is the price that they keep, all right? And you can upload some images, and that's about it. You can save it, and this could be something that you can start charging altogether. Right, makes sense. So this is all about with respect to your basic mango, which is nothing but your, you can see here, this is the link that you can share among people, and this is the link you'll be putting in this particular Tagmango website itself. All right, now just to give you some perspective, one of my students also built this particular landing page using the same concept, and she just used the template. If you click on enroll now, right now you can see here it says tagmango.com and so it's charging you certain fee, it's charging you convenience fee, and if I click on proceed to pay, automatically your Razorpay option opens up, which means this is going to the Tagmango private limited money, all right? Which means all your payments are going to Tagmango, and then that's when they deliver you the rest of the money, all right? So your native Razorpay or InstaMojo is not brought in over here, which is where it's important to understand. They charge 10% on every transaction, 10% on every transaction. They have affiliate as well, which is amazing, which means you can do your affiliate programs within this platform. So if you want to build affiliates for your workshops, for your courses, for your memberships, you can do that from here. You have something called a storefront. Now this is very simple. You just can build a storefront which looks pretty simple, and you can add banner, you can add a list, you can just show what are your products right now, and people can be driven, the traffic can be driven there and people can buy over there. You have certain platform integrations, which is where if you were to do certain automations using Zapier and Public Connect, you can do that over here as well. Now if you take a look at the marketing side of things, what do I really like about this platform is that it can send emails for you, right? So the moment something is sold, for example, when somebody buys one of your workshops or courses, what email should it go, right? If you were creating a new course in your community platform, what email should go? So all of this is pretty much you can enable and you can take action over here. What's amazing is the WhatsApp personalization. You can send WhatsApp messages within this platform, which solves another big problem of many course creators, because if you integrate WhatsApp and if you send using third-party tools, it is possible. It's not a tricky process, but it is really, really, really difficult, because I believe you need probably more marketers, or you probably need more freelancers for you to do so. But here, all you need to do is simply pay per WhatsApp message. Right? Per WhatsApp message template cost about 0.80 paise almost. All right? So you just need to spend that money, right? All the rest of the things is taken care of. Free webinar purchase confirmation, workshop purchase confirmation, and all of this. Let me remind you, this message is going from their number also, all right? Which is something for you to consider. So you don't have the data base. I mean, you don't have the control. Even if they reply, you don't get access to all of that. But here's where you can buy the credits from them, right? And then you can just send as many WhatsApp messages as you want. And then you have certificates over here as well, which can be given when they complete their workshops or the courses and all of that. So this is pretty much the entire of Tagmango. Along with this, you have the feed. Now this is where you can start getting or creating posts. So simple post where you can just say, hey, guys, are you guys excited about the AI workshop? So then you can choose your product. In this case, I have only one product, AI workshop. So you can just say, are you guys excited? So only people enrolled in AI workshop will be able to see this post, and then they'll be able to react, and all of that can happen over here, which is amazing. All your courses could be listed here, and you can have private messages with people, or you can send people to your messages to your AI workshop guys, or you can create new communities over here, which is amazing as well. So I believe this is a game changer in the history of course creation platforms, and it's absolutely great thing for you, because this just solves a big problem for you. Now remember one thing, there are two different plans of Tagmango. All right, this is plan number one, which is nothing but where you get to pay 10% on all transactions every month. Let's say you are running paid ads, you are getting workshop attendees, you are selling second level of courses, you're selling third level of courses. Let's say you in a month are able to probably do a revenue of 20 lakhs, which is course sales and workshop sales and all of that. Probably they're going to give you 18 lakhs back for that particular month, okay? Which means you are spending almost 2 lakhs a month, which does not include your WhatsApp messaging, right? So for WhatsApp messaging, you're supposed to be paying separately. So that's something else as well on top of that, which is normal fee that you pay for any other platform as well. So that's the amount you end up paying over here. So that's something you need to understand. Along with this, they have another higher plan where you get your own branded Android and iOS app and website, right? For this, I believe you're supposed to pay around about 40 to 50k, all right? So you spend like another 40 to 50k for this, and maybe your transaction fee goes down to up to 7%. So that's something you might get to know from support. But this is your plan number two, where you pay a fee of one time fee of 40 to 50k and the rest of it is about like a 7% transaction for you altogether. All right, now this is amazing, as I said. Now let me compare this with a Zenler as a platform. So I'm giving you two options. So if you prefer Tagmango as well, it's amazing. I recommend for every beginner to go for this, because one big problem it solves is very simple, that it is something where you can promise lifetime access to people, right? What do I mean? Let's say you are a first-time course creator and you have no idea about this particular industry and you want to just test and verify whether it works for you. You're testing your niche and all of that. Now, you don't want to really risk it with monthly payment of, you know, tools and do all of that. So this is pretty good for you if you're starting out, because you just need to spend 10% and forever the person is going to have access. Let's say you do this particular course creation as a career for like 1 year, and then you stop doing it for whatever reasons. You don't have to worry, because whoever paid you within that 1 year has access completely forever, and you don't have to worry about paying monthly tools. That's about it. This is brilliant for you. All right. So if you're a beginner, then I suggest you to go for Tagmango. But if you're somebody who's clocking huge revenues, maybe revenues like 20 lakhs, 30 lakhs, 40 lakhs, 50 lakhs in a month. I know some people do that kind of revenue as well. I'm just saying revenue, right? So ad spends and all of that, probably the profit goes down a little lower. But I'm just saying 40, 50 lakhs if you're doing, you're spending almost 4 to 5 lakhs on a particular tool, which is maybe on a bit higher side. So if you're somebody who's seasoned, somebody who's pro, then I probably recommend to use Zenler, because this is almost unlimited everything. The only thing that Zenler has is that Zenler has Zoom integrated along with it, which means 300 participants, you don't need to pay for Zoom at all, which is amazing, right? Imagine you're saving tons and tons of money, whereas you're supposed to paying for Zoom for if you're going with Tagmango. Second thing is, it doesn't have WhatsApp marketing integrated, all right, inside your platform in Zenler. So which means you need to buy another tool, but at the end of the day, you just end up paying 80 paise per or less than a dollar, not even less than a dollar, less than some cents for you to send the WhatsApp messages and all of that. And anti-piracy protection you have on Tagmango, whereas you don't have on Zenler, which is not really a big deal. And you get like multiple sites on Tagmango, which is nothing but you don't get on Tagmango, but you get on Zenler, which is nothing but you can have like three different course niches. Like, for example, I have digital scholar SOPs and automation. So it's like three different sites within one. I can host three different niches on just within one paid plan. So if I just tell you about the pricing, Zenler is at about $647 a year. And this is 0% transaction fee, which means whatever value you do, you just end up paying $647 a year or $67 per month, which is pretty cool, because again, as I said, all you need to really worry about is the fact that, I mean, everything is here is integrated, all right? It has pretty much the same set of features. But most important is you get 300 participants for Zoom, which means you save the Zoom cost as well. So this is literally coming to you for free of cost, all right? Think about it. For Zoom, probably you'll have to end up paying at least $30, $40, $50 for your webinar plan, as for your meeting plan, all of this. You don't need to do that over here. Literally, it's coming for free as well. So think like that logically, plus zero transaction fee as well, all right? So this is how the Zenler platform looks like. Now, I've done many detailed tutorial which you can find in the description of this video, and it's like a 30 minutes video I've done on complete walkthrough of Zenler as well. So if you're keen on understanding Zenler as a platform, then you can find the video on this particular in this particular description. But also, I'm sharing both the affiliate links of Tagmango and Zenler. So if you're somebody who's a beginner, go for Tagmango. If you're somebody who's super seasoned, if you're running an educational institute and all of that, you probably can look into Zenler as a platform altogether, right? So I'm just sharing right now whatever the pricing structure is. So I'm just sharing whatever is relevant. But both the platforms are amazing, rock solid, and I believe it has its own pros and cons. It has its own advantages and disadvantages. If you were to ask me, for any beginner, I would recommend with a blind eye for Tagmango. For any experienced person, or you want to save more money, you want to have some other excess features, you probably can look into Zenler as well. So both the platforms, a big go ahead. You choose any one of it, you're going to be in safe hands, is what I can recommend altogether. All right. Now, with respect to Zenler, as I said, it has some AI elements. You can host unlimited courses. You can host unlimited students. If you take a look at the number of enrollments I've had over time, it's more than 300,000, or probably less than 300,000 enrollments over a period of, you know, 4 years. You can see all my assignments are listed here. I can host up to 10 instructors. So you can see 286,000 enrollments up until now. So I can host up to 10 instructors. All my students' database is here. I can roll out certificates. Reports can be generated. I can build landing pages, not as good as your Tagmango's landing page is way better and advanced. These are some basic ones, so you gotta build from scratch. You can send emails from here as well, just as Tagmango. So you can see I've sent almost 325,000 emails. You can build communities again, just like Tagmango. You can do that here. You can build your own site as well. So this is how your custom site looks like. By the way, you don't have to pay anything extra for custom domain. If you pay just $67 per month or $647 a year, you get a custom domain, which is training.digitalscholar.in. You get a website. Plus, you get a mobile app, which is a generic mobile app. You can download Zenler's mobile app and you can probably log in from there. Right? And then most importantly, you get Zoom access within this 100 sessions per month, which is almost 3 per day you can do, and you can host up to 300 people in this. You can do one-on-one bookings, live classes, which is nothing but live classes where you can host it for people of a particular course. You can do live webinars to sell. You can do interactive webinars, which is your meetings and stuff. You can live stream from here as well. So this is the two features, and these are the segregation between these two. Both of them amazing. Only thing that is differentiation is the price point. So depending on which price suits you, you make a decision. I'm sharing both the links in the bottom of this video, which is rishi.store/tagmango and rishi.store/zenler. So you get access to both and you can sign up directly from here. Plus also other tutorials are also available over here. All right. Now, this is one thing I wanted to give you. Also, another bonus, if you just sign up and you go for the paid plans on any one of this platform. So these are the course access you'll get from me. WhatsApp marketing course, 60 days content calendar, 25 plus professional Canva courses, LinkedIn courses. So once you book your slot, just ping me on rishi@echovme.com and I shall send you all the accesses that you need. All right. So all the best. Do well. And I wish you all the best for launching a lot of courses and you get a lot of students. All right, I'll see you guys in the next one.